Hey to you, welcome to the weather forecast from Sudia. I will be covering your local weather in Yatang City. The current condition is good. Looking ahead, the 5-day forecast consists of a sunny day for Monday. The lowest temperature will be 28 to 29 degrees. And the highest temperature will be in the range of 31 to 34 degrees. The atmosphere will be dry with low moisture. Humidity will be around 30 to 45%. Tuesday, it will be a hot day. There will be a high of 36 and a low of 32 degrees. Wednesday, will be continued day. There will be a high of 37 and a low of 34 degrees. It's cloudy and no wind. Tuesday should be a hotter day. There will be a high of 40 and a low of 38 degrees. Due to the low density, there will be intense sunlight all day. People living in this area are certainly going to be irritated by the hot weather caused by high temperature and humidity. Friday, we are looking at a cooler day. Light rain may appear in the evening. The rain will not last long, so it is an ideal time to go out after 7 p.m. when temperature is lower. That's your weather forecast. Thanks for watching. I'm Julia. Now back to Sarah and Thomas.